Vehicle manufacturers have begun a transition towards producing more electric vehicles in response to the changing market. To remain competitive in the auto sector, Canada will need to attract more electric vehicle manufacturing within its borders. This figure shows production of conventional light-duty vehicles versus electric vehicles by country in 2018. Countries above the dotted line produce electric vehicles at rates greater than the global average. These countries include Sweden at 12%, China at 4.2%, Germany at 4%, the United Kingdom at 3.2%, and the United States at 3.1%. Of the 2 million light-duty vehicles produced in Canada in 2018, only 9,000 were electric, 0.4%, which is 80% lower than the global average of 2.3%. To attract investment in electric vehicle manufacturing, Canada could offer incentives such as research funding or tax breaks. Policies that grow domestic electric vehicle sales could also draw investment in electric vehicle manufacturing and related supply chains. Such actions can help ensure that Canada can remain competitive in the global auto marketplace. For more information, please visit the ICCT website.